think we have to capture this moment as a new beginning for the way government does interact with its community. I can't wait to see all the good work that we can do in this county.
We're extraordinarily excited that ChristianaCare has stepped up. We know the types of services they can provide to Chester County residents, and we'll be there to support them in that effort.
This has been an enormous priority for this board, as well as many of the state reps and state senators in the area.
Fantastic kickoff for this important project, and thank you all for being here today to celebrate what I think is an important project.
Trails like this lead us into other counties and other regions.
And I want to thank you so much for joining Chester County's third Open Space Summit.
Since 1990, Chester County has provided over $230 million in funding for open space preservation.
We're so excited to be here on this hot July day. This is a signature event for the America 250 PA organization.
Today is National Nonprofit Day, a day that we need to celebrate all the great work our nonprofits do day in and day out. To recognize and celebrate another step in the right direction for affordable, or as I like to call it, attainable housing in Chester County.
Thank you for deciding to spend your Saturday morning here for such an important cause. This is our first year here in Exton Park, running part of the beautiful Chester Valley Trail.
So we originally started this training, our crisis intervention team training, with our law enforcement personnel throughout the county. So that is a 40-hour specific training. And then there was the need, and absolutely so, to break this training down for our EMTs and our 911 dispatchers.
And so one of the things we're getting ready to do right now in this training is the suicide prevention piece to it. Because raising awareness and talking about it and giving those tools to the first responders is, I think, a key piece to, you know, trying to make a dent, right, or attempt to slow that down.
When you think about leading industries in Chester County, not everyone realizes that we are one of the largest and most productive agricultural counties, not just in the Commonwealth, but in the nation.
As commissioners, Josh, Michelle, and I feel a great responsibility for maintaining and improving the quality of life for our residents here in Chester County. Our county is widely known as a place where people want to live, go to school, work, play, and retire. And while it would be great to be able to take the glory for the many accolades, we know that these wouldn't be achieved without the support and dedication of many people. Those in the private sector, the volunteer sector, and especially all of you.